In the book of Acts, two men came together with faith and with praise, and doors opened and chains fell off. 2017 years later, it's getting ready to happen again in Beaumont, Texas, at Antioch. I'm coming with my brother William Murphy. Praise is what he does, and he's leaning in your direction. I need you to be with us on that night from 10 to 12 and watch God open doors and drop chains. Don't stand me up. Something is getting ready to shift.